everybody, Mars Dream here, and welcome to Pokemon Go. I put it on my other phone, my older phone. Right now I don't have any Pokeballs, but that's why I'm going to go to this Pokestop outside. And also this gym over here. Because apparently someone took out my Tauros. Someone did. Or people did. Okay, this is kind of bad. Because, I can't cross the road yet. And, there's cast form, and then over there, right here, there's the Pokestop. So I'm gonna head to that right now. Let's see when I get back. Okay, I'm here. See what I get? Wait. Oh yeah, also, down there now. Put Tauros in there. Then the Pokestop. Maybe catch a new Pokemon on the way. Okay. Put in that's exactly on for the first call. That's the next one. I know my Pokemon are weak, but it's because I haven't really played too much. Okay, so no Pokemon so far. I'm sure that's because couldn't get out of the gym in time. See if this quick stop is okay. CP 2000. My Tauros, I can probably pick it up because Tauros attacks super fast. Okay. Alright, here. Day streak. Woo, sorry for the train in the background. Okay, there we go. Yeah, they're all fine, okay. No Pokemon. How? Okay. Please, something good. Please, something good. Let's go quick stop module. Here we go. Okay, here we go. Ooh, another Tauros. If I could get a better Tauros, then that would be sweet. The wind is kind of rough, not really, but a little bit. Also, while on this road, before, I caught like 20 Eevees on my other account. It was insane. So then I'm just gonna stay around here for a little bit. Okay, so then how much longer? This lasted for 30 minutes. Pokemon. Wait, can I already spend Pokestop over here? Something that'd be insane. And power it up all the way. Yes. Sweet. Sweet. Just keep adding CP on. Just keep adding CP. Sweet, okay. And also just keep adding health. Yay, okay. We're almost at 400. Roselia, you are looking perfectly right now. It's already at 434, then that would be insane. 458, that's crazy. Okay, one more. 481. Woo. Forget 300. We got almost 500 here. 3 Pokeballs. I'm not gonna keep going. I mean, it's not too good, but it's not insanely horrible. Ooh, I've already already walked 0.3 kilometers. This is good. Wait, what now? Oh, quick stop. Come on, I might see if... Alright. Mom can take me to the park over right there. Yeah. I'll start recording again if any Pokemon appear. Okay. Mom said no, but that doesn't mean that I can't go back to the gym over there. Go to the Pokestop again. They're not 62. It's only gonna be 62, then I don't want it. 136. Maybe. How much? 76. Ooh, that's not an insane amount of purple. Okay, then. Another Roselia.
Oh,
what? 493? Is that what it said? Crap. It's not even full. It's at 515 already. What? Holy crap. Okay. So, what is the elf? Is it the same Paris? Okay, yes. Wait, so then fighting, fairy, and poison. Kinda want to do a few, like, no. We got. Stop and then hit the gym. Okay, I decided not to go there yet since I would have to wait a little bit more. And in the meantime, why not go to the gym? I think that someone's gonna try and take it. Kinda hope that someone does, so I can use my Tauros to show you how OP it is. Crows or ravens or I don't know what. What the heck is over here? There's not like an insane amount of birds around normally. Already got 3 kilometers. Oh, wait, how? 0.44. I'm a fourth of the way almost. Okay, here we go. Let's spin the Pokestop wheel. Don't really know what it is. Let's just spin the wheel. That's what I'm just gonna call the thing that you spin. Call it the wheel. Okay, what do I get? Ooh, okay. Okay. There we go. Wait, why can I... Wait, can I heal it? Because if so, then I could just, like... as soon as I get off the bus in the afternoon. What happened? Go over here. Just kill my Taurus. It's responding. It's kind of late. I'd say that it's not responding. But whatever. Okay, how much longer is there on it? Who knows? Excellent. Get candies. Or no, earn candy. A Weedle. 102. Okay, that's horrible. Even for a Weedle. Because... Oh no. Okay. It's lagging a little bit. So I kind of think there's a Pokemon nearby. Just remember, I'm gonna go over to the Pokestop for a few minutes. Head back to my house. Ooh, an arrow. Nah. Not. Get it. There we go. Okay, almost. Okay, here we go. It's really need to walk this much. Yep. Wait, so I'm earning candies. Wait, is there anything for transfer? Catch Pidgeys and Murkrows. Wait, how much have I walked so far now? 0.6? That's over a fourth of the way. It would be about one and a half if I started, or if I put it on yesterday or the day before. What the heck? Why? Nah. Have they taken it? Ooh. This is kind of what I wanted just now. Okay. Here we go. Five more. Okay. I need 15 more candies. Or just like five Weedles or three Kakunas, I think it is. I don't freaking know. Whatever. Let's go down here. You know, I could have had a lucky egg on this whole time, but I mean, I'm not battling, so why should I? My legs are getting kind of tired, but not really. Okay, here we go. Almost there. Just a little bit more. Something good. Okay, whatever. Okay. Now I'm gonna go back over to the Pokestop and then go to my house. And we can go over what I caught. I'm gonna cut the recording until like Pokemon appears or I get to the Pokestop. Yeah, see it? Wait, it just said that Pidgeotto found candy. Okay, I'm almost there. And I'm gonna head back home. And here we go. Okay. I've got four. Okay. Why is that not a nice catch or a great catch?